Hello all, this is Nikum and welcome to DFSSL exam preparation course. So today we will see the third part of your reasoning part, and this video will be combined part of yesterday's also and today's also. Okay, so today also we will start with new chapter. Now I hope that you revise the blood relation that we completed last week, right? So today we will see, or we will start with classification. Yes, one more mark we will secure now out of 12 marks in the reasoning section, whether it is your executive technical post, whether it is your executive, junior executive, operations and BD. Okay, so now in this, lots of things we will discuss properly, step by step. All the things are I had already prepared for you. Okay, so don't worry at all, just listen carefully and make your own notes, very important, right? So let's start with the video. So see, now what types of question we will get in the classification section. Here 1 mark is expected, as I already told you. Okay, so 1 mark is expected from this. So one will be GK or common sense based questions, which require your GK knowledge, which is obviously under one separate section in your exam, that is for 12 marks, right? In that normal GK questions will be there. Okay, and your science question will be there attached with this. Science also you have separately, but it may possible that they will ask you in the reasoning section. Okay, so it they can ask you anything. So this will be basically word based questions. Okay, word based question like this. See, I prepared your example also is there, so don't worry at all. See the example. Like, we have to find odd one out, okay, which is different among others. So highlighter, pen, paper, marker. Now you know that with the highlighter also we can use highlighter. Okay, with pen we write, with marker also we can highlight. Okay, so the paper is different among this. This is the one category I can say, and paper is different. So that's why your answer or odd one is your paper. Like this simple question will be there, okay? But based on GK. Now this is general knowledge part, right? This is general knowledge part. Second type here will be your numbered based question. Okay, you have to find numbered based odd one out. Example 49, 36, 65, 100. So you need to think, different logics will be there. Okay, different logic will be there. So you need to observe and you need to think. So I can see here that this is your 7 square, this is your 6 square, and this is your 10 square. So all the other numbers are squares, but this 65 is not the square, because 64 is 8 square. 65 is not the perfect square, I can say, perfect square. So your answer will be 65, which is not your perfect square. Okay, so this is the second type you can expect in your exam. Then the next one, that relationship based question. Means till now what we saw, the single options were there, okay? But now you have a relation here. You can see here. See, 42, 2, 81, 9, 24, 6, 54, 17, okay? In this, what you have to do? You have to take the one logic which is common among the relation, and then you have to take the odd one out, which is not following that logic, okay? For example, you can observe that 42 is divided by 2, okay? 42 is divided by 2, like this. Then 81 also we can divide by 9, okay? So it is divisible by 2. 81 is also divisible by 9. 24 is also divisible by 6. But 54 is not divisible by 17, okay? Because it is not 51, it is 54. So that's why your odd one out is this, because it is not following this logics, which is common logics, okay? So three options will be of common logic. One will be obviously odd one out. So this is now relationship based questions, okay? The next step. Then the fourth one, we have relationship among words. Okay, now again, GK and science will be there. They will combine. For example, antonym, synonym also will be there. Lots of variety will be there. Okay, lots of variety are there. So for example, hard, soft, hot, cold, right, wrong, come, arrive. Okay, so you know that this is the antonyms. Okay, this is the opposite words. That is hard, soft, hot, cold, right, wrong. Come and arrive have same meaning. This is synonyms, right? This is synonyms. So answer will be come and arrive. And here, all the things are following antonym logics. Okay, that's why your English vocab PDF, just refer that. Okay, don't just blindly ignore that. Refer, I hardly, it will take 2 minutes, I guess. Okay, because all lots of things are I am giving to you in that PDF. So this is your fourth type of question you can expect. Then the next thing, that is your fifth, that is your miscellaneous. Okay, now here they can frame any type of question. We don't know. Okay, we don't know whether it is your numbers plus letter combination, whether it is your alphabets only. Okay, the alphabet only we will see in our questions, based on opposite alphabets also. Okay, this is same as coding, decoding, like that. So lots of questions they can frame here, okay, to trick you. Okay, So this is your classification. What are the types of question you can expect from them? Okay. Common logics always follow. Okay. 90%. 90% in your exam. These are the common logics which always follow. Okay. 10% will be those questions which are meant to skip, which are meant to prepare for skip. Don't for not attempt. Okay. So that question you need to, I will tell you further that how to identify whether to skip it or not. So prime number, whether the given numbers are prime number, okay, any squares are there, any cubes are there, addition, subtraction of digits, even or odd number, okay, like this common logic will be there. For square, okay, for square, just remember 1 to 20 squares, which is very important for you, okay, so this should be by heart, this should be by heart. And for cube, just remember 1 to 15, at least, okay. So these are the things you need to do in your homework today. Okay, so this is now the common logics which you can use. Okay, now very important that key points. Okay, for the number based questions, key points are there. One by one, we will see now. See, let me change the color now. Okay, whenever two digits given to you, whenever two digits number given to you, okay, then you have to follow now. See, for two digit, we will see first whether logics are square or not. Second thing, we will check whether prime numbers are there or not in all the three options. Okay. Third thing, we will check factors, common factors are there or not. Now, how to apply? Okay, how to apply? See, this is basically the sequence, or I can say the priority. Okay, you will give priority to now. Suppose it may happen that in a one question, that is this example. Okay, two logics will be also there, but which option you will choose? Okay, which option you will choose? So you will choose square in terms of two digits. Okay, so whatever you can see, okay, from directly, whatever the logic is visible directly, just take that. This is the basic important thing here in the this type of questions. Now for example, square. Okay, first we will check always square. So 6, 24, 64, 120. So I can see this is not perfect square, this is also not, but 64 is your perfect square. Okay, so obviously odd one out is 64, and square logic here we can use. The second thing, prime. So let's check whether prime numbers are there or not. So 6 is also not prime, 24 not prime, all okay, there is no prime number. Okay, now let's check the factors. What are the common factors? See, 6 here even, 4 even, 4 even, and 0 also even. Okay, so obviously 2 is the common factor among all, because obviously that is even number. Okay, but I can see here, see that 3, okay, let's take 3. So 3, we can divide 6 with the help of 3. Okay, common factor, we are fetching the factors now. So 2 into 3, okay, we are just fetching. So 2 into 3, 6, okay. Here also 8 into 3, 24, okay. Here also 4 into 3 or 40 into 3, okay. So all these numbers are divisible by 3, means 3 is the common factor, but in 64, 3 is not the common factor. So answer is also again 64, okay. It may happen that the second logic will give you another option. In that case, what you will do? Square prime factor, SPF. Just remember this, SPF, okay. This thing you have to remember. Okay, now see the second example in the 2 digits. Here we have 93, 79, 97, 89. Okay, now just pause the video. Again, go from the sequence. First, you will check the squares. Like I can see here, there is no square. Okay, so square cut up. Then prime number. So 93 is prime or not? No. Okay, because it is not divisible by 1 or that number itself. We can divide it by 3 also, we can divide it by another number also. Okay, like that. 79 is the prime number or not? So see, 3 2s are 7 and 79. Okay, so this is prime number. This is prime number. 97, 3 3s are 9 and 7, okay, is there, but we can divide this by 7 also. Okay, we can divide it by 7 also. 7 1 is 1 and 17. No, we cannot divide it. Yes, we can divide 7. 9, okay, so with 7 also, we can't divide this. So here, 79 and 97 are prime numbers. Let's check with 89, with 3. Okay, we can't divide. Okay, because see, this is the unit digit is your odd number. So I will check with 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, by odd number. So with 9 also, I can't divide. With 7, no. Okay, so these 3 are your prime numbers. But 93 is not prime number, because 93 can be divisible by 3 also. Okay, In short, those who know don't know what is prime number. So suppose 2 is there, so we can divide this 2 by 1 and 2 itself, okay? That is itself we can do, otherwise we can't divide, okay? Similarly, for 4 we can divide this 4 by 1 only, okay? With every number we can divide by 1, that is for sure. Then 2, and then with 4 also. So this is not prime number, okay? Because the prime number is the number which will be divisible by 1 and itself, that is here, 1 and itself, okay? Though not by any other number. So just remember this about prime number, because already numeric ability is not there for you, okay? That's why I told this. Okay, so this is the second example. The third one you can see here, and fourth one. Now see, in third one, first I will check squares. So 6 square, okay, I can see here 6 square, and this is 4 square also, okay? So in this case I can't use a square logic, because out of 4 option, okay, 2 options are square, 2 are not. So square logic fail. Second, prime. Let's check whether it is prime number. No, all the numbers are divisible, okay? All the numbers are divisible. 36, 6, 96 also 6, and 16 also 8, okay, like that, 8 also 8. So prime is also not following. Now the next is factors. Now we will see, we will fetch the common factors among this. All the numbers are even number, as unit digits even number, okay? So what I can do, 2 will be surely common factor, okay? 3, let's check with 3. So see, here with 3 we can fetch from here, but not from these 2. So 3 is not again there, okay? 4 also we can, okay, 4 also we can take from all the options. Then we will check with 6. So 6 also from here, okay, from here not. Let's check with 8, okay? So 8 here also we can take 8 common, but here we can't take 8 common, okay? So in this factor is 8, which is common, but in 36, 8 4 is 32, because, okay, so 8 we can't take. So that's why the answer is 36. I hope how you know, you got it, that how 36 is odd one out, because 8 is the common factor among these 3, okay, these 3. So factor logic works. So always in the exam hall, in this sequence only you will think, in short, okay, whenever you will get 2 digits number, okay, perfect. So see, here also you will get the example again. Let's check quickly. Square, there is no square, okay? Then prime number, there is no prime number, okay? Then your factors. So I can see all the numbers are even, so obviously 2 will be there, okay? We don't want 2. I can take 4, let's check with 4. See, 4 I can take out from here, 4 I can take out from here, again here, but here I can't take 4 out, okay? Because 4 1 is 1, 2 is left. Here I can divide 56 with 4, so 4 1 is 1, and 4 4 is 16. Here also 7 4 is, and here 6 4 is, okay? So 4 is not common factor here, okay? That is, we can't divisible. Common factor means we can't divisible 42 by 4 like this, and other 3 numbers we can divide by 4. So answer is 42. Again, factor logic work here, okay? So sequence will be always this. In short, this thing you have to remember compulsory in your mind. Let's check the fifth example, that 60, 37, 43, 51, okay? So again, check quickly, square, no. Prime number, let's check prime number. So 37 is there, okay, which is your prime number. Then here 43 and 51. So 60 and 51 are non-prime numbers, so prime number obviously will not work. Now we have our factor option. So what I can take, see, this is even and this is odds. Okay, this is even and this is odd. So definitely, if I can take 2 here, 2 will be not common factor, okay, among all, because 2, with the 2 we can divide 60, not 37, not 43, not 51, okay? With the 3 we can divide 60, here we can't divide, here also we can't, here also we, yes, okay, but these 2 are not, so 3 is also not there. 4 will be definitely not, because 4 is even number. 5, no. 6, no. 7, let's check with 7. So 7 also no, okay? So with 7 also there is no division take place. 9 also not possible, okay? So any number not possible. So after this, that after square, prime, factors, okay, one more thing is there, that is your even and odd. Whether the given number is even or odd, simple logic. So on fourth priority you will get the even and odd. So just remember the sequence now, okay? Updated sequence is updated. So here this is odd number, this is odd number, this is odd number. 60 is your even number answer, okay? Answer is 60. So this logic follows. So when square, prime and factors logic fail, your even or logic will be there, okay? एंड द नेक्स्ट विल बी योर मिसेलिनियस. ओके, वी डोंट नो अबाउट दिस, व्हाट द लॉजिक दे मे फ्रेम इन योर एग्जाम. सो इन दिस केस वी जस्ट स्किप द क्वेश्चन फॉर अ वाइल. ओके, इन दिस केस वी विल स्किप द क्वेश्चन. दिस विल वर्क 90%, बट इन दोज 10%, इफ यू आर अनलकी देन डेफिनेटली यू विल गेट वियर लॉजिक. ओके, एंड दैट लॉजिक, ओके, 99% स्टूडेंट हु आर सिटिंग फॉर द एग्जाम, दे विल नॉट एबल टू जस्ट गेस दैट लॉजिक. दैट इज ऑल्सो वन थिंग. ओके, 1% सपोज दे विल गेस, दे विल डू गेस वर्क, और 1% स्टूडेंट विल गेट द लॉजिक ऑल्सो. ओके, बिकॉज सम स्टूडेंट थिंक डिफरेंटली, थिंक इन अपोजिट डिरेक्शन, लाइक डिफरेंटली. ओके, लाइक दिस. सो देयर इज प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट गेटिंग द लॉजिक, बट दोज आर ओनली 1%. ओके, अदरवाइज द 99% स्टूडेंट विल नॉट गेट द लॉजिक फॉर श्योर. ओके, सो दिस इज ऑल द थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू 2-digit number. Now what if they will give you 3 digits? So in this case also they are giving 169, 225, 129 and 625. Okay, now our logic thinking sequence will be, first you will check cube, okay, cubes, then square, then your prime, and then factors. Okay, so this is the same sequence, just now addition of cube will be there because of 3-digit number, that is 5 cube is 125, okay, 4 cube is your 64, okay, this is 2-digit, 6 square is 216, like that, 7 square is 343, okay, 3-digit number we are getting now, that's why. Okay, so let's start. Cube, 169, okay, is not the cube, definitely, it is a square, 13 square, 225 also, you are 15 square, okay, 129, okay, this is obviously not square, definitely, but 625 is your square, because which is your 25 square. So this is your square logic. Okay, cube logic is not following here, but definitely square logic is following. Okay, so in this sequence you will think now. So again, let's check the next example. See, 357, 581, 698, okay, and 784. Now here first, definitely I can't see any cubes. Okay, any cube is not there. So cube logic fail. Square also I can't see anything. Okay, the next is your prime number. Okay, let's check the prime number now. See, 357, 581, 698. Okay, this is definitely divisible by any number. Okay, so these two are not prime number. So this is not, this is non-prime. Okay, here also with 7 we can divide. So this is also non-prime. With 7 na, we can divide. Okay, now we have to check whether this 581 is prime number or not. Okay, so in the last we have 1. So definitely we need to divide it with the help of 3, 7, 9, like that. Okay, so let's check with 3. So definitely not with 3, not because remainder is 1. Okay, then 7. Yes, with 7 we can divide. So this is also non-prime. Okay, means this logic also failed. Now the next logic, that is your factors, common factors. So definitely these are even numbers and these are odd numbers. Okay, so what I will do now, I will directly start. See, because 2 will be divisible by here. Okay, we can divide 698 and 784 by 2 for sure. But what I will do, I will use 3 here. Okay, see, because of this 2 odd unit digit. So if I divide by 3, then this is divisible by 3. This is also, this is not divisible by 3. Okay, 698 also not divisible by 3, and 784 also not divisible by 3. Okay, so in this only we have one option. Okay, so that is also divisible by 3. This is also divisible by 3. So now what we can do, the next thing, let's check. We check with 3. Now I will check with 7, I can say. Okay, so with 7 I can't divide this. Okay, with 7 I can divide. Here also with 7 I can divide. Here 63 and 68. Okay, so this is not divisible by 7. And here 7 ones are again, 7 twos are. Okay, so this is also divided by 7. So answer is C. Okay, so common factor all among all the ABD is your 7, but C is not, for C 7 is not a common factor. So here it works, factor logic works. Okay, let's check another example. See, 156, 201, 273 and 345. First cube, okay, first cube, there is no cube. Square, there is no square. Okay, then prime numbers. So 156 obviously is not prime number. 201. So 201 also not prime number, with 3 we can divide. Okay, here also with 3 we can divide, and here it is also divisible by 3. So this is also not. Now let's check prime number. Okay, let's check prime. So this is also divisible by 3, because this is also divisible by 3. Okay, this is also, and this is also. The next number we will divide, because see, these are the 3 odd numbers and this is even. So I will directly use odd number, that is why 7. So with 7 I can't divide 156. Okay, 201 also I can't divide. 273, yes, I can divide 273 here, and 345 I can't divide. Okay, so answer will be C, because we can divide it by 7 and for other not. Okay, other not. Okay, so sorry, it is also divisible. Okay, it is also divisible, because 21 and 63, okay, which is 7 9 63, so this is also divisible. So yes, 7 logic also failed. Now you can check with 9 also, but it will also fail. So what I will do, the second last, again it will have even and odd. So simply, these are odd numbers, this is even, answer is A. Okay, so whenever cube fail, square fail, prime number fail, factors fail, then you have even odd, and then after that miscellaneous is there, variety of logic will be there. Now like see, 5 plus 1 6, like this also logic will be there. Okay, 2 plus 0 1, like this. Means I'm telling you what kind of logic will be there. Like a 5 into 1 means first digit into second digit is equal to third digit, second digit minus first digit, lots of variety are there. Okay, lots of variety. But these are the common things. They are the common things. Okay. Okay, now the next one. Okay, again you can check here. There is no cube. Okay, there is no square. Prime number, I can't see any prime number. Okay, now we can check factors. So all the numbers are even number here. See, all the numbers are even. So obviously 2 will be common factor for sure. Let's check with 3. Okay, let's check with 3. So we can divide 240 by 3. Okay, here we can't divide. Here we can't divide. This is divisible by 3. Okay, then 4. So with 4 we can divide here. Here also we can take 4 are common. Here also we can divide the 4. And here, now this number is not divisible by 4. Okay, this number is not divisible by 4, that's why the answer is D. Okay, others have the common factor of 4, but here we can't have 4. Now in this also, okay, one miscellaneous logic is there. See, for example, that 240, okay, 240, and the next number I am getting 272. So if I add 32, okay, if I add 32, then I will get 272, which is the next number. Okay, in 272, if I add 32, then I will get 304. Okay, but in 210, if I add 32, then I am not getting 240. Sequence will be 210, 240, 272, 304. Okay, like this. So I will get here 242. Okay, and we want 240. So again, this is odd one out. So see, this is the miscellaneous logic. Now in the exam, definitely you will not get it. Okay, you will not get it. So that's why our method is best method, that 4 is the common factor. Okay, 4 is the common factor. So just use the sequence, then definitely lots of probabilities there that any question you can do. Okay, the next type will be 4 digits. What happens when the numbers are 4 digits? So now here, see, the sequence will be first cubes. Okay, sequence will be first cubes, because 11 cube 1331. Okay, so you should know the cubes till 15. Cubes, then your squares. Okay, square we will not take it. Okay, because in 4 digit square is not there for your common numbers 1 to 20, because 20 square is 400, 3 digit only, right? So after cube we have sum and difference of digits. Very important, sum and difference of digits. Okay, this thing we have second priority. Then third will be your even and odd. Then next is your common factors. Common factors. And then your prime number is there. Then your prime number is there. So this is the sequence. Okay. This is the sequence we need to follow. We need to follow. So let's start. First we will take cube. So any cube is not there. Okay. Cube is not there. We will take sum of digits. So see. 4, 3, 7. 7, 7, 14. This is 20. Okay. So I will write here 20. See. Then this is your this is 5, 5, 10, 14. Okay, this is 14. Here also I am getting 6, 6, 12, 13, 13 and this 5, 18, 18 and 8, 24. Okay, so all are all different. So some logic is failed here. Some logic is failed. Let's check difference of digit. Okay, so 4 minus 3, 1, 1 minus 6, minus 5, minus 5 plus 7, 2. Okay, here I am getting 2. Then here 6 minus 5, 1, 1 minus 7, minus 6, 8, 2. Again I am getting 2 here. Okay, so probability is there that this may be logic. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 minus 8, minus 7, and 9 minus 7, 2. Okay. So, in B also we can take, see, 3 minus 1, 2 minus, 1 minus 4, minus 3, 5 minus 3, 2. Okay, so same number I am getting, so this is also not odd one out. Okay, now this is about single digits. Okay, this is about single digits. So here I am checking, here basically it is two types, single digit and multiple digits. Okay, single digit and multiple digit. So let's check about two digit now. So 43 minus 67. So 43 minus 67 is here 4 and 2, 24. Okay, then 32 minus 45. So it will be your 13. It will 13. 65 minus 78. 65 minus 78 is also 13. And 76 minus 89 is also 13. Means minus is there obviously. But don't bother about this. Okay. So here I can see that after doing the subtraction, you can do like this also. 45 minus 32, 78 minus 65, 89 minus 76. Okay, it is the same. But just instead of negative, we will get positive there. Okay. So this is odd one out because I am getting here 24 subtraction, but for all the three I am getting 13. Okay, so this logic works here of multiple digit. Okay, then the second question you can see here now. 1942, 1937, 1935 and 1925. Okay, now here definitely cubes are not there. Okay, sum and difference we can see. Now see, all the numbers have 1919. Okay, so 10 will be there. If I am taking sum, then 10 will be there. 1 plus 9, 10, 1 plus 9, 10. Okay, so just take this. 4 plus 2, 6, 10, 15. No. Okay, sum is not there. 19 plus 42 is also I can see that 1 and this 61. Okay, this is your 61. Then your 19 plus 37. This is your 56. And just one more, that 19 plus 35, that is your again 54. So this is also not working. Okay, this is also not working. You can check for subtraction also, that 42 minus 19. So 42 minus 19, you are 37. Okay, 37. No, not 37, sorry. 1 means 20. Okay, and after 20, 22 means 23. Okay, 23. Here, what is the difference between this? That 19, 19, 38. So it is 18. Okay, here also I am getting less than 18, means definitely difference will be not the logic. Difference will be not the logic. Then the third one is even odd. Simple. Then the third one is even odd. You can see here that this is odd number because of 7, this is odd number because of 5, this is odd number because of 5, but this is even because of 2, because 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 are even, okay, and 3, 5, 7, 9 are odd. So your answer will be what? 1942. Okay, like this. See, in 4 digits na, maximum you will get this thing, okay, common factor and prime number you will not get definitely, means very few chances are there, because for to take the common factor, okay, little your calculation should be little fast. You can see here. So that's why majorly you will get these three only. Okay. Okay, then the third type is there also. So here you can see there is no cube, there is no square. Okay. Let's check with your subtraction or addition of digits. So 6 plus 9, 5 plus 8. Okay. So what you can do here? This is your 15. 15 and 5, 20, 28. Okay, this is your 28. Then here also we have 8 plus this 12. Okay, 12 and this 9 is your 21 and 27, 28. Okay, then here also we have 8, 6, 14, 14, 5, 19, 19, 9, 28. Here also we have 9 plus 3, 10, 10, 19, and 19 and 8, that is your 27. Here I am getting 27. Okay, so simple logic, sum of digits logic is following here. So answer is D, which is odd one out. Answer is D. Okay, so this is your four digit. Okay, this is your 14 number. Now, see, these are all the key points. Okay, these are all the key points. And it is not like means 100% it will be true, but 99% it will be always true. Okay, 99% always true. I am also telling this you. Otherwise, you will rely on this. But definitely 99% you will use this. Okay, till now there is no single question that where I can't apply this. Okay, till now they didn't frame any single question like this. Now, what happen when you have more than 4 digits, means 5 digits, 6 digits, 7 digits also are there. So in that case, only 2 things you need to remember, that your sum, difference, multiplication, division of digits. Okay, first priority. Second thing, you will choose even and odd. Okay, just you will check whether number given number is even or odd, directly you will do this. Okay, let's come here, because obviously cube and square will not there. Okay, now see, sum, let's start with sum now. Okay, let's start with sum. So 1 plus, see, now how we will do? 1 plus 9, 10, okay? 10 and this 8, 6, 8 and 16 means you are 27. Okay, here I am getting 27. Now let's check another number. I will check this one. That is 5 plus 6, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15 and 8, 23. Okay, 23. Then you are 9 and 18, 18 and 8, you are 26, 26 and 5, 20, 31. Yes, it is not following. Okay, sum is not following. Similarly, difference. So see, in difference 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, 8 minus 8, 0. 9 will be there. Then you are 4 minus 4, this. Okay, 6 minus 3, 3. 5 minus 3, 2 will be there. Then you are 9 and, okay, forget about negative positive logic. We just want the same number. Okay, that's why I'm not bothering about negative and positive sign. So 9 minus 9, 0. Then here 3 minus 2, 1. 1 minus 9, 7. No, this is also not following. Okay. Multiplication and division are very less chances, because what we can do, okay, just forget this. Okay, just forget this, because in 4 digit, 5 digit, you can't solve multiplication and all these things. So just forget this. Okay. So only sum difference, and then you will check even order. So this is even numbers, this is odd number. This is even number and this is odd number. So 18981 is your answer. Okay, simple. Okay, next, check the next number. See, 564327, 368127, 87631, and this. Okay, so directly what we can do, 5 plus 6, see, 5 plus 4, 9, okay, 9, 11, 11 and this 3, 21, 21 and 6, you are 27. Okay, here also we have 6 plus 3, 9, 9 and this 10, 10, 18. 18 and this 9, 27. Okay. So 7 plus 11. Okay. 11 and this 9, 20. 20 and this 8, 28 and 28. Okay. Means we are not getting 27 basically. So here last option, that's 6 plus 3, 9, 10, 12. 12 and this 8, 20, 27. Okay. So this is satisfying. Okay. The answer is this. Because all the sum of digits I am getting 27. Here I am not getting. Okay. So this is the thing you need to remember compulsory. Now the important thing, that is caution. Okay, so what is the thing you should alert that? Okay, just write this in your notes. If within 30 seconds you are not able to decode the logic, then just skip that question. Very important thing. Okay, don't just try to solve and apply the various logics and just think. Okay, you know, you are not there for research, you are there to get the job, right? So within 30 seconds, if you're not able to decode, and obviously in this 30 second question reading time is also there. Okay, so just skip that question. After your first round, you can again visit that question and then try. After your whole paper, you can try. So this is the very important thing you need to remember in the classification. Okay, in the classification. Okay, so this is your caution. Okay, so just be alert here. Okay, now the white screen is here, and now we will start with your question solving. Okay, so find the odd word from the given alternatives: rupee, pound, yen, currency. So we know that these are all the currency. Currency is not the currency, so odd one out is this. Okay, now basically this is a common sense question, or I can say GK question. Okay, you know rupees, pound also, you know yen also, you know currency. So like this question you will get in your exam. Second, you can see here tetanus, pneumonia, tuberculosis, COVID-19. Okay, so you know that this is the science question. Okay, disease we will see in the science section, don't worry. So this disease happened due to bacteria. And COVID-19 is happened due to virus. Okay, all public know now. So that's why COVID-19 is your odd one out. Okay. Polar bear, penguin, seal, tiger. So I can see these are the animals, okay, who live in Arctic and Antarctic region, which are basically cold regions. But tiger can't survive there. So that's why tiger is odd one out. Okay. Quickly you can see DK and common base question. Okay, compulsory till then, like the video. Don't forget to like the video. Okay, again this is question is repeated. Okay, now see relationship in words. So petrol car, coal engine, smoke, fire, and oil lamp. So first we need to get the relationship. Okay, so see, we know that we put petrol in the car, okay, coal into engine, oil into lamp, but obviously smoke into fire not, because smoke we are getting from the fire. Okay, so this is odd one out. This is your odd one out. Okay, so like this the question will be there for you. Then check the next question. January, May, April, June, July, August, January, December. Okay, whenever you are getting this, you need to remember that how many days are there in particular month. That is, in January and May we have 31 days each. Okay, 31 days each. In July, August we have 31 days each. January 31, December also 31, 31st December we celebrate. Okay, in April basically we have 30 and June also 30. So this is odd one out, because in other options both have 31 days common, here we have 30 days. Okay, so answer is April and June. Okay, sixth question now. See what is here, three digits. Remember our sequence of three digits: cube, square, prime factor. Okay, even odd last. So let's start with cube. So any cube is there? See, any cube is there? Okay, there is no cube. Square, I can see 12 square, 13 square, and 14 square. 210 is not square. Answer is 210. Okay, answer is 210. So like this quickly, you can solve the questions in exam hall also, because you know the sequence now. Okay, here all the numbers are 2-digit number. Okay, so for 2 digits, first square, I can't see square any. Okay, any number square. Prime number. Okay, prime number is very interesting to observe here. So see, all the digits have 3. Okay, so what I can do, 43 is prime number, 53 also prime number, 63 is not the prime number. Okay, because 7 nines are, 73 is also prime number, so answer obviously 63. Okay, your square, prime number, your factors, prime number satisfied. Let's go to question number 8 quickly. Okay, here we have 22 45, 34 48, okay, 37 49, and 54 413. So first I need to decode the relationship. This is basically the type of relationship among the numbers. Okay, like we saw in the words. Okay, so let's start. Okay, let's think a little bit here. Okay, see, 5 4s are 20 and 22. I can see that. Okay, so you will get the idea when you look to the question, that 5 into 4 20, and indeed 20, if I add 2, then I am getting answer 22. Okay, similarly, now we have to observe, or we have to check whether this logic is followed by other options or not. 8 4 are 32 plus 2, okay, satisfying. Okay, it's good. 9 4 are 36, and here 37 is there. Oh, it is not satisfying. Here it is 36 plus 1 is there. Okay, means plus 2 plus 2, here it is satisfying. It is plus 1. 13 4 are 52, and 52 plus means plus 2 is there. Okay, so plus 2 plus 2 plus 2, here we are having plus 1, so definitely this is odd one out. This is odd one out. Okay, this question again, you know the answer, 1942. Okay, already we see in the example. Then the next question, that 16 32 20 40 64 81 and 81 162. So if you observe carefully, let's decode the logic. We will try to decode the logic first. So 16 32 20 40, okay, difference, let's check the difference first. Okay, let's check the difference. So 16 16 32, 22 16 22 22, okay, 81 2, but 64 2 is not there, so answer is this. Okay, because I can sense that 16 2 32, I know 24. Okay, so this logic is followed by everyone definitely, that is into 2 multiplied by 2 logic, but definitely it is not followed by here. Okay, it is not followed. So earlier logic was plus 2, here into 2. Okay, so here addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, so you will get. You have to apply all the things. I always prefer the sequence sum, difference, multiplication, division. Okay, I prefer the sequence this always. ओके देन आई हैव टू डिजिट नंबर. ओके सो लेट्स चेक विथ स्क्वायर. सो 36 स्क्वायर इज देयर. सो आंसर इज दिस 36 सिक्स स्क्वायर. अदर्स आर नॉट स्क्वायर. अदर्स आर नॉट स्क्वायर. ओके देन हियर व्हाट वी हैव नाउ सी स्क्वायर. ओके सो परफेक्ट स्क्वायर इज नॉट देयर. अगेन परफेक्ट स्क्वायर इज नॉट देयर. सी नाउ हियर इट इज वन ईयर. यू विल से सर वन स्क्वायर वन. ओके आई नो बट दिस इज योर वन डिजिट. ओके द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट दिस इज वन डिजिट. वी सॉ द लॉजिक्स फॉर ऑल द नंबर टू डिजिट, ऑल द नंबर थ्री डिजिट, ऑल द नंबर फोर डिजिट. ओके दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. दैट्स व्हाई आई कीप दिस क्वेश्चन हियर इन द लास्ट. ओके सो स्क्वायर लॉजिक विल बी नॉट देयर. अगेन प्राइम. सो वन इज योर नॉट प्राइम नंबर. ओके वन इज नॉट प्राइम नंबर. सो 11. ओके दिस इज योर प्राइम नंबर. दिस इज योर वी कैन डिवाइड दिस बाय 3. दी कैन डिवाइड ऑल्सो बाय 3. ओके सो दिस आर योर नॉन प्राइम. ओके दिस आर ऑल्सो नॉन प्राइम. वन इज ऑल्सो योर नॉन प्राइम बिकॉज वन इज नॉट प्राइम नंबर. सो 11 ओनली वी हैव प्राइम नंबर. ओके 11 ओनली वी हैव प्राइम नंबर. ओके सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर टूडेज क्लास. ओके सो दिस वॉज द कंबाइंड क्लास ऑफ यस्टरडेज एंड टूडेज. सो नाउ वॉट वी विल डू जस्ट प्रॉपरली नोट डाउन ईच एंड एवरीथिंग. ओके ऑल्सो यू कैन राइट दिस क्वेश्चन इन योर नोट्स. ऑल्सो यू कैन टेक स्क्रीन शॉट ऑल्सो राइट एंड जस्ट कीप रिवाइजिंग. सो नाउ वी कंप्लीट विथ ओके फ्यू टाइप्स आर देयर दैट इज योर पेयरिंग एंड ऑल दिस थिंग वेयर. सो टुमारो वी विल कंप्लीट विथ दिस क्लासिफिकेशन. ओके एंड सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ रीजनिंग वी विल कंप्लीट परफेक्टली. इंपॉर्टेंट इज दैट परफेक्टली वी शुड फिनिश ईच एंड एवरीथिंग. ओके सो दैट दिस टू मार्क्स इन रीजनिंग इज कन्फर्म दैट वन इज फ्रॉम वर्ल्ड रिलेशन सेकेंड इज फ्रॉम क्लासिफिकेशन. ओके so just if you have any query any doubt just comment down below, like the video, and if you have anything just comment down or you can reach out to me at Telegram. Also join our Telegram group compulsory. Okay those who are English viewers so compulsory in the description you will get the things. So just join the group. Okay have any problem just reach out to me. I am signing off now. All the best.